Hi Vio, I welcome you to Erim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business studies, Form 1. The topic it is satisfaction of human wants. I'm your tutor, Lucy Muthoni. Our lesson number is number 8. Let us look at the lesson objective. Today we are going to look at the classification of human wants. So by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to classify human wants in different classes. We start. We have the wants. You can be able to see how they are classified. We classify them to necessities. We also have the comfort and luxuries. When I talk about the necessities, the necessary or the essentials in existence, they are the ones that we refer to them as necessities. We also have luxuries. We have those that are harmful, the others that are not harmful luxuries. So we classify human what into two classes, basically two. That is the basic wants, that is the primary wants or the necessities, and the secondary wants. So what are the basic wants or the primary wants? This requirement that one cannot do without. So one cannot do without the basic wants. They are necessary for life. Whether you get in different magnitude or intensity, but they are required by every human being. Basic wants fall under food, shelter, and clothing. Characteristics of the basic wants. One cannot do without them. Someone cannot do or cannot live without food. You require food for the energy. They are felt need. You feel the need of getting clothes. You cannot go out without the clothes. Tattered, you cannot go out. You feel that need of getting a shelter. Number three, they cannot be postponed. They cannot be postponed. For example, I cannot say, I'm not going to eat today, I'll eat after a week. You agree today, you need that food. You need that shelter today. So you cannot just say, it is for the next week. They are satisfied before secondary want. So you first of all provide or get food, get shelter, get clothing first, before getting a car, before getting the luxurious things. Vanishing your house, but you need that house first. We go to the second class, which is the secondary want. These are requirements that one can do without, but are needed to make life more comfortable. Comfort. They include all requirements that are not basic wants. Secondary wants are categorized into two, comfort and luxuries. So they are those that are there for the comfort, to ensure that you are comfortable. You get them just to comfort yourself. But the others that we refer to them as luxury. Let us have a look at them. Now, when we talk about comfort, comfort are what that improves one life, living standards, beyond the level of mere survival. For example, when you look at that, that food that is just next on the other side, that is just a comfort food. Not that you need the smoky, you need the bread, you need the egg, and other things, but you can take just light food apart from that. Also, when we talk about education, it is under comfort. Security, it is under comfort. Medical care, it is under comfort. Furniture, television, it is under comfort. All those things give them comfort. Let us look at the luxuries. Now, when we talk about luxuries, a requirement that provide excessive comfort. These goods include gold, watches, diamond necklaces, apartments, very expensive cars, biscuits and cakes. Like you can be able to see from that diagram, the things that are there, you can get subsidiaries for them. So that is luxuries. Assignment activity. State whether each of the following activities would satisfy basic or secondary needs. Buying clothes for the family, transporting farm produce, providing food for school, children, entertaining a guest. Then give four reasons why a consumer should satisfy basic wants before secondary wants. Number three, outline four ways in which business satisfies human wants. Reference, KRB 2011, Invent a Secondary Business, Student Book 1, that edition. If at all you have any question, you can get us through the SMS. You can also visit the YouTube. You can also get us from the Facebook. You can also Twitter us. Stay tuned from Edinburgh.